This video demonstrates how to set up standard interface communication on an ABB robot, a process we call loading. Before continuing to watch this video, here is some background information. Loading involves importing robot programs and configuration files into the robot system to establish communication between the vision system and the robot. We will be loading standard interface communication configuration files. These files can assist you in deploying projects. Next, we will proceed with the detailed operational steps. First, let's begin with the preparation. Ensure that you have selected a 4-axis or 6-axis ABB robot. Follow these steps to verify the installation of the RobotWare option 616-1 PC interface. Next, check the hardware connections. Make sure the IPC's Ethernet cable is plugged into the X6-1 port of the robot controller. Follow the step presented to check IP addresses. Make sure the robot's and IPC's IP addresses belong to the same subnet. Open Mech-Vision. Choose and create a solution based on your application scenario. Click Robot and Interface Configuration on the toolbar of Mech-Vision and then select the listed robot from the Select Robot drop-down menu. Select the robot model in use. Make sure the interface type is standard interface and the protocol is TCP server and HEX little endian. Click Open Program Folder to find program files. Copy the program files to an empty flash drive. Click Apply. Make sure the interface service is started in Mech-Vision. Before loading program files, please back up the robot system on the Teach pendant. Navigate to the home page using the menu in the upper left corner, then select Backup and Restore. Choose Backup Current System. Then, click Backup in the lower right to initiate the backup process. After the backup process is complete, click Menu, Restart, Advanced, Reset System, then select Next, Reset System. After the restart is complete, proceed with the loading process. To load program files, select Program Editor on the Teach pendant. Choose Tasks and Programs. Select TROB1 and click Show Modules. Click File and choose Load Module. Select mmmodule.mod on the USB flash drive and press OK to load the module. Follow the same instructions to load mmautocalib.mod. Verify that both files have been successfully loaded under TROB1. Next, we will test run the program to test the connection between vision system and the robot. Select the mmautocalib module, and then show module. Update the program's IP address to match the IPC's IP address. If the host port number set in Mech-Vision is modified, ensure that the port number 50,000 here is set accordingly. Next, select Debug, and then PP to Routine. Select MM Calibration, and press OK. Run the program until the PP moves to line 9. If you see the following message on the Teach pendant, the console tab of the Mech-Vision log panel displays messages indicating that the client is connected, then connection is successful. Now we have successfully established communication between the vision system and the robot. The robot can proceed to request visual results from the system. For next step, configuring the vision system, you can check out the guidance of docs and tutorials in the video description below to learn more.